Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we are going on a fun trip to Isla Espiritu Santo in Baja California Sur in Mexico. But before we head out on this adventure, I'm going to get some good breakfast at Cafe Nomada here in La Paz. The cafe is absolutely beautiful and I'm going to enjoy my favorite breakfast, which is chilaquiles verde. I absolutely love this breakfast here in Mexico. After enjoying my breakfast, I headed near the port from where we will go on the boat trip. I bought tickets for this trip here at the kiosk right in front of the port. I paid 1200 Mexican pesos, which is approximately $62. So you have to clean your shoes before you get on the boat to go to the island of Isla Espiritu Santo. I am so excited to head out on the boat trip to Isla Espiritu Santo, which is a remote island in the Gulf of California of the Mexican state of Baja California Sur. So this is how I look when the water splashes on my face. So first we headed in the direction of Playa Pichilinque, then going up towards Isla Espiritu Santo, and then going further up to Isla Partida, and then coming all the way back to Playa Balandra before heading back into La Paz. So at this point, the captain of the boat located a plastic bottle floating on the water and he decided to drive in the direction of it, pick the litter up. This moment made me realize how dedicated people of La Paz are to keep the sea clean and look after the wildlife, which was absolutely incredible. So we continued our journey towards Isla Espiritu Santo. The scenery was absolutely breathtaking. I wonder how old these stones are and how they were formed. And the cactuses growing all around it. The blue sky above. The blue ocean. It was just absolutely magical. Please subscribe and turn the notifications on so you won't miss my next video. Also, please like and comment, it really supports my channel. We took a quick stop to admire the coral reef in Sea of Cortez. And Sea of Cortez is home to thousands of fish and mammal species, and it's also known as aquarium of the world. We saw hundreds of birds flying free, protected in their own natural habitat. So we were sailing in the middle of the ocean, surrounded by mountains. The mountains had some fiery tone on it. It was absolutely beautiful. We continued sailing the choppy ocean, which made me admire the human spirit to explore. Soon we arrived at this spot, which looks like a human face. And the tour guide told us some interesting stories or legends about this face-like rock formation. We continued our journey to the island. And soon we saw thousands, hundreds and thousands of sea lions sunbathing, swimming in the ocean, just enjoying their daily life. I must say I am slightly jealous of how they live, just in this beautiful part of the world, under the blue sky and surrounded by blue ocean. One thing I also noticed, that they are so loud, you can hear them from distance. So before you see them, you will hear them from the distance. And one thing I'm definitely not jealous of is how it smells here. It has some weird strong smell of sea lions all around. swimming with sea lions was also included in this trip. So some people were really enjoying their dip in the ocean, swimming with the sea lions. I'm not one of those brave souls just yet, but yeah, it's my dream to be able to jump in the sea and swim. So I stayed on the boat just watching the ocean and the people, and look who came to visit us. Let's see where he's gone. Oh, I can't find him anymore. As we sailed a bit further, we saw an arch in the limestones, similar to that of the arch in Cabo San Lucas. At this point, we were really hungry and we were looking for a good spot to stop and enjoy some lunch. And soon we found this amazing beach, just a hidden paradise here in Baja California. So at this point, the captain of the boat was preparing some lunch, and we were given some free time to explore the island and just relax and enjoy the amazing views. It was truly an incredible experience to be on this remote island, in the middle of the ocean, far away from everything. Being able to explore places like this makes me realize the true gifts that our planet Earth has in store for us to open and enjoy. So I decided to go for a little paddle, and I spotted a stingray. It's so relaxing just to sit here and watch this beautiful view. So it looks like the birds are enjoying their lunch too. I went back for another paddle, and I saw thousands of little fishes just by the boat. So after enjoying a delicious lunch and relaxation, we sailed to Playa Balandra. And as you can see, people are taking some Instagram-worthy photos here. So after enjoying this magical day on this remote island of Espiritu Santo and also Playa Balandra, we headed back to La Paz. We had a long journey ahead of us. The sun was already starting to set as we headed back to La Paz. And when we arrived in La Paz, I saw the most beautiful sunset. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe and turn the notifications on so you won't miss my next video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.